What About X? An Alphabet Adventure by Anne Marie Hupert. It was a perfect day for a camping trip. All the letters of the Alphabet Academy were excited, especially X. X had never been camping. What should we bring? Asked question mark. X looked around at his friends. A picked apples for the bus ride. B brought binoculars for bird watching. C made a clatter with canteens. D helped load the duffel bags. E packed earplugs because someone snores. F found the fishing poles. X pressed his nose against the window. The bus was filling up with supplies. G grabbed graham crackers for making s'mores. A hat for every head, H said. Just then X thought of something he could bring. An X-ray. But what fun would an X-ray be on a camping trip? I'll bring ice cream, I screamed, as she emptied ice trays into the cooler. Jay juggled juice boxes. Kay flew a kite as he ran toward the bus. LMNO and P made a map with lime green, magenta, navy blue, orange, and purple markers. A quiver full of arrows for archery, Q decided. R wrestled with the raft. Sunscreen for sun safety, S said. T trotted up with the tent. U packed umbrellas, just in case. V tossed a volleyball and W blew a whistle. X was nowhere to be seen. Y added a yardstick to measure the big fish they would catch. And Z zipped up the sleeping bags. What about X? Question mark asked. X was running toward the treehouse. He thought of the perfect thing to bring. The xylophone. They could play it when they sang songs around the campfire.
Oh no!
He'd forgotten that the xylophone had broken when LMNO and P sat on it. X sadly plinked a broken piece of the xylophone. How could he go on the camping trip if he had nothing to bring? X, where are you? The other letters called. X didn't even hear his name being called. X, where are you? The letters shouted again. When X finally heard his friends calling to him, he scrambled down the treehouse ladder so fast he missed the last two rungs. Come on, we're not going without you, A said, helping him up. You're not? X asked. Of course not, A said. Besides, we wouldn't know where to camp without you. X marks the spot, said M, holding out the map. X didn't know what to say. He'd never thought of just bringing himself. He would help them find exactly the right camping spot. Let's go, yelled X. Everyone cheered and raced to the bus. Everyone except X. He cartwheeled to the bus. Ready for the roll call? asked. When it was his turn, X sang his name extra loud as he high-fived Y. He could already tell it was going to be an exceptionally excellent trip.